Yeah, it's a fucking gamble, alright. Oh my god, it was Gandalf. Or Gandalf. Gandalf, Gamble. Jesus, I can't talk. Alright. So, where am I at? I'm here. Okay. Basically, I have to swim. Pretty much. I hope I didn't burn that porcelain. I threw it in there for another 10 minutes because it wasn't quite done, but still. I'll go check on it in a little while. Before I do this cutscene, let me go check on that food I cooked. And I may get some and eat. Yum, yum, yum. A dead beastie. Nice. It's interesting that they turned her into a red mage instead of a continuing on the scholar Arcanist path. All right. Don't even know why I got a fork. I'm gonna eat this with my hand, so. They killed theirs too, so that's good. Wow, Cthulhu bird. That's interesting. Definitely gotta attune to that. Then I may go do, may take a break from the level, or from the main story and go do some leveling. That's true, because I don't feel like paying them any more money. All right, good, I've attuned. Fucking slay. Nice. Okay. I'll finish this quest line and then go from there. now that I'm done eating. He's like, fuck the rules. Well, the problem is I'm facing an entire army, not just two or three people. I mean, I knew that's how it was gonna go, but still. Alright. I gotta find some other way to convince him later on. Yeah, that's true. Money talks, but at the same time, you gotta figure out what they want. So, yeah, I mean, it is what it is. You gotta make sure that they get benefit from this too. And that right now, the point is they may die. Which, that's the point for everything. We all may die. Take a little damage just to get down a little faster. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. They're low on weapons is what it looks like. Why is my door opening up? Did I just forget to close it when I came back in? Huh. Oh well. Either that or my roommate's home. Which I doubt. It already busted up in here. just beat to hell, huh? Yeah. I mean, makes sense. You can't do what you want if they're in the waters. I gotta shut my door. That's kind of creeping me out a little bit. One. Yeah, let me shut that.
Because it's creeping me out.
Alright. Head back. We got to head back. I see. It's saying she's up, so I'm assuming she's on the second or third level. I mean, all I'm going to tell her is that they can't. Literally, I'm just going to repeat what I found, which is they can't do as they please with larger vessels anymore. Because the Garleans are stopping them from doing what they want. They have no supplies and no weapons. Yeah. This isn't the first time we've done that. Yeah, we did the same thing in fucking Alamigo. See where that led us? The fucking Viceroy came down on us. I don't need any of that gear. My gear's better for... Okay. Alright. So... take a little break from the main storyline and we will head to Linoska. And we'll go to middle. Alright, now that that's up and about, we need to go through and sell some of this junk. Like that, kind of wanted to keep that. Need to sell these, to be honest. I'll just have to buy them back. I definitely don't want to sell that. I'm going to throw that on God damn it, I can't think of the name now. fucking assistant, because I can't think of her fucking name. The one that I've trained as an archer. No, I don't want Rogue, I want Arcanist. Reassign gear. Okay. Okay, it's level 7. Level 5. What level am I? Level 4. Well, shit. I need to go kill some stuff. Okay, so before I do that, I need to throw this up. Throw this up. Pet hotbar. I don't see the hot bar, but it's supposed to be here, so whatever. Ah, okay, it is up there. Run around leveling up with my little carbuncle buddy. Well, it's because I'm not high enough level yet. That sucks. Alright, let's go in here. And then I'll probably head out into Central Redani and try to level up there. See how my crew did on this test. I sent them out on it last time and they failed it. So if they failed it this time. Oh, they succeeded. Sweet. I will do training. Physical. We'll do physical, and then we'll do